Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to Resident Evil Revelations 2. Did I say Resident Evil 2 Revelations 2? I'm sorry, Resident Evil Revelations 2. That's what I'm saying. Alright, I finished campaign, I finished the struggle, and I finished a little this, so let's do raid mode and see what's up. Wait, what's extra? Oh. Now, let's just try raid mode and see what happens.
Rise and shine, my adorable little guinea pigs. This is my baby, the Red Queen Alpha. I've invested a lot of time in making this the perfect battle simulator, and now it's time for you to show me what it can do. Run, my little hairball. Spin those.
Pedro. Gina. Neil. Let's play as Gina because she's the only one who didn't get to move or do anything. These are good for now. Deploy for the red door. Okay. I guess. Yeah, sure. I don't know. I'm just gonna try it out for a little bit. I'm not gonna play long on this. Alright, Gina. Let's see what you can do. Ooh, my bracelet's green. God damn out. Get off of me. Area key. Huh? Okay, whatever. Excuse me. Oh, Anything over here? Yes. Look at that. I would have missed something. Not bad, not bad. Frozen character will be unable to move. Makes sense.
Ooh, that's the spirit, lab rat. Your vitals are stable as well.
You'll be able to use the unavailable albums to find the treasure most to spend. Huh, okay. Endgame. Okay. No, I think I'll end it here. Yes. Save my stuff and end it. Get me off of this thing. I just wanted to try it out, see how it is. It's just, if it's gonna be the same thing, it's just how it is. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching me play Resident Evil Revelations 2. And I will see you on the next Resident Evil game, which is, hold on. Hold on, let me check what the next Resident Evil game is. Hold on. I'm trying to look it up, but it's just being a little... There we go. Alright, so let me look through here. The next one is, holy smokes, it's Resident Evil 7. Ooh. That one's gonna be fun. Cause I've seen, I haven't seen all of the gameplay, but I've seen some, and it is straight up horror compared to these Resident Evil games I've been playing. I mean, 1 and 0 and 4 had some horror in it. 4 absolutely had the horror. But 7, though, oh man, I can't wait for that one. I'm going to play that next time. I'll probably play that, I don't know when, but I know I'm going to play it very soon. Anywho, I'll see you guys on Resident Evil 7. Oh man, prepare for me to scream. Alright, bye-bye.